Microsoft 365 Business requires Windows 10 Pro to help secure your data. If you have a computer running Windows 10 Home, let's see how to upgrade to Windows 10 Pro. From your desktop, select Start. Search for Microsoft Store and select it. Open the search bar, enter Windows 10 Pro, and select Upgrade to Windows 10 Pro. Select Learn More, then Buy. Verify your identity. Select Buy, and then Install. Save your files if you haven't already. Otherwise, select Yes, let's go. That's it. Your machine may restart a few times as it completes your installation of Windows 10 Pro.